Hi, this is George Cao, and today's video is about the habit of renewal, which is one of the six essential habits for authentic business success. And in renewal today, I want to talk about getting great sleep. In fact, I welcome you to comment below the video if you have any tips that has really worked well for you for getting great sleep. But I'm going to share with you a couple of tips that has been really helpful for me. I have been a light sleeper all my life. I wake easily in the night, and I spent years worrying about it, researching all the sleep hygiene methods, and I basically have now come down to a couple of techniques that work really well for me. One of them is I realized that if I'm waking up a lot in the night or can't fall back asleep or can't fall asleep, a lot of it has to do with the fact that I didn't get enough physical activity during the day. I never believed it until I changed. A very simple thing, right, is that nowadays I work mostly standing up most of the day. I started the standing up work exercise years ago. But then in the past couple years, I got lax and started sitting on a sort of higher up chair. I still use my standing desk, but I started sitting more on my higher chair while I'm at the standing desk. And now I'm getting back to standing more often during the day while I work. And it's not just fully standing. I occasionally, every couple minutes, I'll move my legs again, I'll move my arms again. And just that simple action of standing a lot more, moving my arms and legs more during the day, allows me to sleep better at night, interestingly. The other technique that works well for me is to not worry if I am not asleep. I used to be so concerned, try to count numbers or whatever, and just so concerned that I gotta fall asleep, gotta fall asleep. Now I just, when I go to bed, I just enjoy, I the key is to enjoy the environment. I enjoy my pillow, I enjoy the bed, I enjoy the position that I have in the bed, and I just breathe. And if I need additional help, what I do is I breathe in love and I breathe out joy. So when I breathe in, I think love, and I breathe out, I think the word joy, and just the feeling of joy if I can. And at the very least, even if I'm awake, I'm at least experiencing something positive. So I think of it that way. So I hope these techniques are helpful for you. If you want to try them out, let me know if it helps you. Sleep techniques are really different for just about everyone, but it might be helpful for you. But anyway, I do welcome you to comment below. Let us know if you found any sleep techniques that help you. And I know if you do that, your comment will probably help others who are watching this and seeing this thread as well. Well, until the next video, I wish you a good night's sleep.